We bless God. We thank God today. We give God praise. Thank God for tonight. Thank God for the gift of life. The Lord has been so good to us. He has given us gift of life. We are alive today by the mercies of God. David said we should enter his court with praise, enter his chamber with thanksgiving. So tonight, we enter in the chamber of God with thanksgiving, thanking God for what he has done for us. Jesus says something, that when he healed the 10 lepers, Bible says that one came back to thank him and to show gratitude to him for what he did for him. And Jesus asked him that you were 10, where are the other 9? So it is very important for us to show appreciation and to thank God for what he has done for us. So tonight, we're going to thank God. We're going to bless the name of the Lord. We're going to thank God for what the Lord has done for us. We're going to appreciate the gift of life and to thank God because we came with our hands full of thanksgiving, and to thank God we enter in his chamber with our thanksgiving tonight, and to say, Lord, we thank you for your goodness. We thank you for the gift of life. We thank you for the church family. We thank you for our lives, for your goodness and for your mercies. So I want us to open our mouth and to thank God and to bless the name of the Lord. Thank God for what he has done for us. Bless his name, for his good and his mercies endure forever. Let's thank God. Let's bless the name of the Lord. Lord, we thank you. We bless your name, Jehovah. Lord, we give you praise. We thank you, Lord, for your goodness. We thank you for your mercies. We thank you, Lord, for what you've done for us. We thank you, Lord, for your grace. We thank you, Lord, Jehovah, for the gift of life. We thank you, Lord, for the life of your people. We thank you, Lord, for your church. We thank you for our families, O Lord. You protected us, Lord. You guided us, O Lord, as you said, hard going and coming. You will keep us, O Lord. Some of us went out, we came back home. We are here because of your guidance. We are here because of your direction, as you said. You send forth, Lord, your angels to go before us, and to may your name be glorified, may your name be exalted, Lord. We thank you, Lord, Father, Lord. We bless your name, Father, Lord. We give you praise, Father, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We magnify your name. May your name be glorified. May your name be exalted, O Lord. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. We give you praise. We give you praise. We thank you, Lord, tonight. We magnify your name. May your name be praised. May your name be praised. We thank you, Jesus. Lord, bless the name of the Lord. Thank God for tonight. Bless the name. Give God praise. Thank God. Thank God. Thank God. Thank God for your life. Thank God for the life of his people. Thank God for your family, for your loved ones. Thank God for his goodness and his mercies. The Lord has been good to us. The Lord has been good to us. Bible says, if it has not been for the Lord who's on our side, let us say, let Israel say, if it had not been for the Lord who's on our side, they would have swallowed us. They would have swallowed us. If their pawns on us and destroyed our souls, they would have swallowed us alive. That by the grace of God, God has protected us from their hands. He has protected us from their hands. Bible says that our soul has escaped from the snare of the fowler. Our souls has escaped. That is the doing of the Lord. Your soul, my soul, has escaped.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lebrian de Ribiria Lakatuya. In the name of Jesus, Lebrian de Ribiriandaka. My soul, our soul, has escaped the Ribiriandaka from the trap of the fowler. Rebetu Koto, Yende Ribiria Lala, Yendu Ribiriando Katu, Yende Ribiriando, Yende Ribiriando Kata. If it are not being for the Lord who's on our side, let us see, let us see. If it are not being for the Lord who's on our side, they would have swallowed us alive. But by the grace of God and the mercies of God, our souls have escaped from the trap of the enemy, from the trap of the fowler. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we are here. Our hands are full, our mouth is full, our heart, oh Lord, is full of your gratitude. Our hands are full of your thanksgiving. We are here to offer unto you a thanksgiving. We are here to offer unto you a thanksgiving tonight. We're thanking you, O Lord. We're blessing you, O Lord. We come before your throne, O Lord, with our thanksgiving. We come before your throne, O Lord, with our praise. We come before your throne, O God Jehovah. Lord, we are so grateful. We are so grateful for the gift of life. We are so grateful, O Lord, for the gift of life. We are so grateful. We are so grateful, Lord, for your provision. We are so grateful, O Lord, for your protection. We are so grateful, O Lord, for your grace and your mercies. We are so grateful you've been good to us, O Lord. Lord, you are good and your mercies endure forever. Tonight we come, O God, before your throne. We come before thee, O Lord, with our thanksgiving. In the name of Jesus, our hands are full, Lord. Our hands are full. Jehovah, our hands are full. Lebrian delivery and Katoyanda. In delivery and Katoyan delivery and Katoyanda. In the name of Jesus, Lebrian delivery and Katoyanda. In delivery Katoyan delivery and Doka. Erian delivery and Katoyan delivery and Katoyanda. Iba papa 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 delivery and Katoyanda. Erian delivery Katoyan delivery and Katoyanda. In the name of Jesus, Lebrando delivery and Katu. And delivery and Doyan delivery and Katoya. Iba papa 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 Rian delivery and Kata. Erian delivery Katoyan delivery and Katoyanda. In the name of Jesus, Lebrando delivery and Katuya. Iba papa 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 Rian delivery and Katuya. In delivery and delivery and Katuya. Iba papa papa Rian delivery Katuya. Erian delivery and Doyan delivery and Katuya. Iba papa papa Rian delivery and Katuya. In delivery and delivery and Katuya. Erian delivery and Katuya. Iba papa papa Rian delivery Katuya. In delivery and Doyan delivery and Doyan delivery and in the name of Jesus, Lebran delivery and Katu. In delivery and Doyan delivery and Kata. In the papa papa Paribandi and delivery and Katuya. In the name of Jesus, Lebran delivery and Katuya. Iba papa papa Rian delivery. Rian delivery and Katuya. Iba papa papa Rian delivery. Rian delivery and Katuya. Iba papa papa Rian delivery. Rian delivery and Katuya. Rian delivery and Rian delivery and Iba papa papa Rian delivery. Rian delivery and 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 Katuya. Rian delivery and Katuya delivery and Iba papa papa Rian delivery and Rian delivery and Katuya delivery. Iba papa papa Rian delivery and Rian delivery and Katuya delivery. Our heart is in the name of Jesus. Rian delivery and Katuya. In delivery and Katuya delivery and ha. In the name of Jesus. Lebran delivery and Katuya. Iba papa papa Rian delivery and Katuya. In delivery and Katuya. Father Lord, be Katuya delivery. We bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord. We give you praise, O Lord, our Lord and our Master, Lord. Rian delivery and Katuya delivery and Katuya delivery and Katuya delivery and Rian delivery and Katuya delivery and Rian delivery and Katuya Rian delivery and Katuya delivery Rian delivery and Katuya delivery in the name of Jesus. Rian delivery and Katuya Iba papa papa Rian delivery and Katuya Rian delivery and Rian delivery and Katuya 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 Rian delivery and Katuya
Riando ka in the name of Jesus Riando da Riando ya Riando da Riando e baba baba Riando ya Riando da Riando ka to ya in the name of Jesus Lord we pray Lord Riando ya in the mention of Lord on the Riando ka to ya of your church Lord Riando ya in every area of the life of the church Lord we pray Lord for divine intervention Lord in the name of Jesus Riando da Riando ka Riando da Riando ya Riando da Riando ka to ya in the Riando Riando da Riando ya Riando da baba baba Riando Riando da Riando ka to ya in the name of Jesus Riando da Riando ya Riando da Riando da Riando ka to ya Riando da baba baba Riando da Riando ya Holy Ghost Riando Riando da baba baba Riando ya Riando da Riando ya Lord intervene Lord in the name of Jesus Riando da Riando ya in the Riando ya Riando da Riando ya Riando da Riando Libaria, Riande de Briando Cato, Riande de Briando Yandera, Riande de Papa Fabriandoya, Riande de Briando Catoya, Riande de Briando Catoya, in the name of Jesus, Riando de Briando Catoya, Riande de Briando Catoya, Riande de Briando Cato de Bria, Ande de Briandoya, Riande de Briando Catoya, Riande de Briando Catoria, Riande de Brialia, in the Briala Catoya, Riande de Briando Candoria, Riande de Briando Cato. Ariande Briando Catoria, Riande Brialele, in Dalababa, Parabariande, and Briando Catoya, Riande Riandoya, in the name of Jesus, Riande Riandoya, Riande Riande, Riande Riandoya, Riande Briandoya, Lord intervene, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Lord, every Lord of Ria, or the life of Loria, as in every Sazala, cause us, Lord, your spirits and light, and the Lord, in every Lord. Of this church, O Lord, in the name of Jesus, cause us, O Lord, to experience, O Lord, enlightenment, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Holy Capariand, Riande Briando, Riande Briando Cato, Riande Briando Cato, Riande Briando, 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 Riando, 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 Riande Riando Catoria, Riande Riando Catoia, Riande Riando Catoia, Riande Riando Ca, Riande Riando Andoria, Riande Riando Catoia, Riande Riando Yandea, Riande Riando Catoria, Riande Riando Gandaria, Riande Riando Catoia, Riande Riando Riando Catoia, in the name of Tonia, Riande Papa Mochisa, Riande Riando, Riande Riando Catoria, Riande Riando, Papa Papa. Riando Ria, Riando Riando Catoia, Riando Riando, Riando Ria, Riando Riando Ca, in the name of Jesus, Riando Ria, Riando Ria, in the Ria, Riando Riando Catoia, in the name of Jesus, Riando Ria, Riando Ria, Eva Papa, Riando Ria, 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 Lord, we pray, Lord, intervene in the life of this church, cause this church. Lord, as a prayer, Lord, to experience, Lord, enlightenment, Lord, in every department, in every area, Lord, of this church, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, Riande Riando, Riande Riando, Cato Yande, Riande Riando, Cato Riande Riando, Yande Riando, Riande Riando, Cato Riande Riando, Cato Riande Riando, Riande Riando, Papa 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 Riando, 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 Lord Jehovah, Lord, intervene, Lord, make no bria. Jehovah, Lord, cause us, Lord, enlarge, Lord, riando no bria, under bria, to experience, Lord, enlightenment, Lord, every department, every area of the church, in the name of Jesus, riando no bria, kato under bria, riando no bria, vada, riando kato, riando no bria, kato riando, riando no bria, kato riando, riando no bria, riando no bria, riando no bria. Catoria, Riando 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 Cateria, Riando Riando Cateria, Riando Riando, Riando Riando, Riando Riando Cateria, Riando Riando, Riando Riando, Riando Riando, Riando Cateria, Riando Riando, Riando Riando Cateria, Riando Riando Cateria, Riando Riando, Riando Riando Cateria, Riando Riando, Riando Riando Cateria, 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 Riando Riando Riando, Riando Riando Cateria, Riando Riando Riando, 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 Riando 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 Riando
Riando Riando Riando Riando Riando Riando Riando Riando Riando Riando Riando Riando when you let's read something from Daniel chapter 6 verse number 22. Daniel chapter 6 verse number 22. Daniel 6:22. Daniel chapter 6 verse 22. We're still on our topic for the month, divine intervention. Divine intervention. Says that, and Daniel said, and Daniel said, my God sent his angels and shut up the lion's mouth. They haven't hurt me, for I was found innocent before him. Also, I've not committed a crime against you, my king. And the good point here is the says that my God sent his angels and shut the lion's mouth. When we talk about divine intervention, we're talking about when God is fully involved in a situation or more situation of our lives to prove his power and supremacy. So when God get fully involved in our situations, when God fully involved in our circumstances, that is where we talk about divine intervention. That this was the situation of Daniel. The Bible says that he was threw in the lion's den because they thought that was the way that they could get him and killed him. It was a conspiracy against Daniel because they said that Daniel was praying to God apart from the king. So they conspire against Daniel. They make a law and said that nobody should ask anything from anybody except the king. And Bible says that when they said to Daniel, Daniel couldn't agree with them because Daniel knew Jehovah. He knew the God of Abraham. He knew the God of Isaac. He knew the God of Jacob, the God of his fathers, and the God of his fathers. And Daniel, still, Bible says that when Daniel went to his room, he opened the chamber, he opened the windows towards the east, and Daniel prayed to the Lord, and they arrested Daniel because Daniel has broken the law. So at that moment, at that point, Daniel was found himself wrong in the law, and Daniel couldn't do anything about this situation because it was beyond his strength, it was beyond his power. And at that moment, all that Daniel needed was the hand of God to prevail. He needed the power of God. He needed God to get involved in that situation. So when we talk about divine intervention, it's when God fully involved in our situation. Hallelujah. So God was fully involved in the situation of Daniel. But God proved his power and supremacy because it is not real that when in this situation, he was fully involved in this circumstance that Daniel found himself, and God involved in himself, and God proved his power and his supremacy over this situation. And Bible says that when the king couldn't sleep the whole night, what the king said, Bible says that the king ran towards where they put Daniel in the lion's den, and he shouted and asked that, Daniel, is your God been able to save you? Yeah. It's a God has been able to save you. And Bible said, Daniel said that, king, hold your peace because my God, he has sent forth his angels to shut the mouth of lions. When God comes in the situation, when God is fully involved in your life, this is what God does. He proves his power. He proves his supremacy over the battles, over the situation of the life, and he will ensure your victory. Hallelujah. This is what God did. He proved his power. He proved his supremacy over the life of Daniel. And Bible says that and God proved his supremacy over the battles of Daniel. And God ensured the victory of Daniel. And tonight I want you to understand, as you're going to enter into a time of prayer, divine intervention means that God fully involved in your situation, God fully involved in your circumstances, God fully involved in your trouble, in the moment, in your trouble times, in the trial and temptation time that you are on trial and temptation time, that you are in a situation that you couldn't help yourself, when you are helpless, then God will come and he will involve himself in that situation, and God will prove in your life, he will prove to us his power, his supremacy over every battle that you fight, over every situation that you find yourself, and God will ensure that you will overcome every situation. He will ensure your victory over the circumstance. He will ensure your victory over what you're going through. He will ensure your victory over the battles that you fight every day in your life. This is what happened to Daniel. Daniel was in this situation, but God proved himself. And Daniel said, my God, the God that I serve,
has involved in this situation, the God that I serve has proved his power and his supremacy over this battle that was beyond my strength and was beyond my capability. God has proved himself and he has ensured my victory. And tonight, I want to assure you that when God comes in the situation, when the hand of God prevails, when the God comes in that helpless situation, that hopeless situation, he will make sure that he will ensure your victory. Hallelujah. That is what God did for Daniel, and the same God is alive today, and the same God is going to do it for you. Hallelujah. Amen. When God takes over a stubborn situation that persists to change God, that persists to change, and God changes things to work in our favor. There's some situation that a stubborn situation that it persists to change, it persists to destroy, it persists to break us down. But Jehovah will come in that situation and it will change things to work in our favor. This was the situation of Daniel. And Bible said God shut the mouth of the enemy. It was a stubborn situation and God changed the situation. The same king and his people that conspired and said that they should not ask anything from anybody except the king. And it was a stubborn situation. When Daniel defied that stubborn situation and believed God, God came in the situation. The Bible said God changed the situation to work in the favor of Daniel. And Bible said the king made a proclamation and said to the whole nation, henceforth let us serve the God of Daniel. So when God comes in, when God intervenes in that stubborn situation, Lord God will take over that stubborn situation, and God will, the wind that is blowing, the storms that you're facing in this life, I have confidence in the Lord that when God comes in, when God intervenes in that situation that is persistent in your life, the Lord will change that thing, that situation, and it will change it to work in your favor. Amen. He will turn the things around. He will turn it around and work in your favor. Hallelujah. Amen. Tonight, I have a good news for you. That God is intervening. God is intervening. He's coming the situation and he's going to change the situation. He's going to enter into a time of prayer, church. I want us to pray this prayer and release the hand of God to intervene in the affairs of his people, to intervene in your affairs and change the situation and to work for your favor in the name of Jesus. God is about to do something new. God is about to change that situation. He did it for Daniel. He changed the situation. It happened to Esther and the Mordecai and the Jewish people in the line of Susan. And Bible said they conspired against them. They did, Haman and his group did everything to destroy every soul. Or the Jews in the that foreign land when they were in captivity. They did everything to destroy them, but my Bible says that God by his own power intervened. God came in the situation. He took over that situation, that stubborn situation where Haman and his group has made a gallop to destroy Mordecai and the Jews in that kingdom. And Bible says that God by his mercy turned things around, turned that stubborn situation and it changed it to favor his people. Hallelujah. So anybody that has conspired against you, anybody that has planned anything against you, tonight I have a good news for you, that when God comes in, when Jehovah intervenes, he will change that situation to work for your favor. He will change it to work for your favor, and God changed it to work in the favor of Mordecai and the Jews in that kingdom. So the same man that plotted and made a gallop to hunger Mordecai on that gallop, the Bible says that God changed it, and the same man hung himself in the same gallop. That is what God is going to do for you. That's what God is about to do for your life. He will change it for your favor. He will fully get involved in the situation, and the Lord will prove his supremacy. He will prove his power over that battle, and that he will ensure your victory. That is what God did for Esther and his people. That's what God did for Mordecai and God's people in that kingdom. God is about to do something new. He will change it. He will change it. He will change it in the name of Jesus. I want us to read something from 1 Samuel chapter 1, verse number 20, and we'll enter into a time of prayer. 1 Samuel chapter 1, verse number 20. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. It says that after some time, Hannah conceived and gave birth to a son, and she named him Samuel, because she said, I requested him from the Lord. After some time, hallelujah, when this man has gone through a painful situation, this man has gone through agony, sorrowful situation, that the rival was teasing her, saying all kinds of things against her. When she prayed to the Lord that, God, this situation is unbearable. I can't bear it anymore. I'm fed up with such situation. And she said to herself, this time round, when I go to Shiloh, I will not come back. I will not come back empty. God has involved himself in such a situation and prove his power and his supremacy. And Bible said, Hannah prayed that year, and while she was praying, the man of God thought that this man is drunk, and she said, I have never taken any wine, nothing in my life. I'm pouring my heart before the Lord. This is what I'm doing. I'm going through situations. My situation is unbearable, very painful situation. It is sorrowful. So I'm here to pour my heart before the Lord. And Bible says that the man of God said, may the Lord grant you a birth to a son. As I said, when God takes over a stubborn situation that persists, that was what was a stubborn situation, it was a situation of God to prevail. When she gave it back to you, Bible said our God came in the situation. He fully involved himself in the situation. He took over that stubborn situation. You can't even see where help is coming from. Tonight, I have a good news for you. Help is coming from above. It's about to change it and give you change the name that they are calling you. Tonight, God is about to do something new. He's changing it. We're going to enter into a time of prayer. Enter into a time of prayer. I want you to give me, Richard, give me 2 Corinthians chapter 9, verse number 10. 2 Corinthians chapter 9, verse number 10. It says that now the one who provides seed for the sower and bread for the food will provide and multiply your seed and increase the harvest of your righteousness. The one who provides seed for the sower. So it is the Lord who provides a seed. And is the one that also provide bread for food. The same God will provide and multiply our seed and increase the harvest of your righteousness. We are praying in the name of Jesus that the Lord who provides seed to the farmer and bread to the eater, we pray that may the Lord increase our resources. May the Lord increase our resources so that we'll be able Jesus, let's pray, let's pray, church, let's pray. Riando do bokoto yende de berianda ha. Riando do bokoto yende de beriando kato ya. In the name of Jesus, le brando do beriando kato ya. Riando da ba ba ba, riando da ba 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 ba, yende de beria, yende de beria. Riando da ba 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 ba, riando da beria, riando da ba da ba da, riando da beria. E ba 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 ba, pray in the name of Jesus. Riando da ba 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 ba, may the Lord who provides seed for the farmer, the Lord who provide food for the eater, may the Lord multiply our seed and increase our harvest of our righteousness in the name of Jesus. Le brando de beriando ya, riando da ba 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 ba, riando ya, riando da beria, riando da ba 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 ba, riando da beria, riando da ba 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 ba, riando da beria, riando da ba ba ba, riando da beria, riando da ba 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 ba, riando ya, riando da ba 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 ba, riando da ba ya, riando da beria, riando da beria, riando ya, riando da ba 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 ba, riando da beria, riando da beria, riando da beria, riando da ba 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 ba, riando ka. May the Lord multiply your seed and increase the harvest of your righteousness in the name of Jesus. Riando da ba 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 ba, riando da ba ba ba, riando ya, riando da beria, riando da ba 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 ba, riando da beria, riando da ba 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 ba, 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 riando da ba ba ba, riando ya, riando da beria, riando da beria, riando da beria, riando da beria, riando da ba 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 ba, riando da ba ba, riando da beria, riando da beria, riando ya, riando ya, riando da beria, riando ya, riando da ba ba ba, riando da ba ba ba, riando da beria, riando ya, riando da beria, riando da ba ba ba, riando da beria, riando da ba 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 ba, riando da ba ba ba, riando da beria, 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 riando da ba ba ba, riando da beria, 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 riando Anara beria, in the name of Jesus, Lord Abrianda, it is your Lord that provides seed. We pray in the name of Jesus, Lord Abrianda, ya, Arianda de Maria, Bavana Maria, and multiply the seed, Lord, and increase, Lord, our harvest, Lord, in your righteousness, in the name of Jesus, Arianda de Marianda, Ayala, Arianda de Marianda, in the name of Jesus, Riando de Baba, Arianda, ya, Riando de Baba, Arianda, ya, Anara Baba, Arianda, ya, Arianda. Ara ba 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 riando, riando ra ba 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 riando ya, riando ra ba 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 riando ya, ara ba ba, ara ba riando ra ba ya, ara ba 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 riando, ara ba 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 ba, ara ba 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 riando ya, riando ra ba 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 riando, ara ba 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 riando ra ba ya, riando ra ba 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 riando ya, riando ra ba 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 riando ya, ay la la la, ara ba 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 ya, riando ra ba 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 riando ra ba ya, riando ra ba 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 riando ya, riando de beriando katoyo riando de beriando rio ayala la 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 hando de beria adara ba 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 beriando de beria riando de ba 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 beriando riando de ba 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 beriando ya riando de beriando katoyo ayala la la hando de beria adara ba 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 beriando ya ayala la la hando de beria riando de ba 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 beriando ya adara ba 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 beriando de beria riando de beriando katoyo ayala la la hando de beria adara ba 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 beriando ya adara ba 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 beriando de beria riando de ba 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 riando ayala la la hando de beria andere beria andere ba 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 riando de beria riando de ba 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 riando riando de ba 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 riando ya in the name of Jesus riando de ba 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 ayala la hando de beria ayala la hando de beria riando de beriando kato ya in the name of Jesus prele beria andere ba riando the Lord who provides seed andere riando ya may the Lord provide beria riando de beria ayala la la hando de Riando da ba ya, ayala la la ha, anda da ba 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 riando ya, riando da ba ba, pray in the name of Jesus, la riando ya, la baria, riando da ba, ayala, riando da ba 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 riando ya, riando da ba 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 riando ya, riando da ba 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 riando ya, riando da ba riando ya, riando da ba 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 riando ya, riando da ba ba riando ya, riando da ba 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 riando ya, in the name of Jesus, riando da ba 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 riando da ba ya, ayala la la, anda da ba riando, riando da ba 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 riando. Riando ya, Leba, ada dada, ada dada baba, ada dada baba, Rian doyo, Rian dada Rian do kato, Rian dada Rian do yen dada ya, ayah lelele, ada dada Rian do, Rian dada Rian do kato ya, ayah lelele, ayah lelele, ada dada Rian, Rian dada baba baba, ada dada Rian do yen dada, Rian dada Rian do, ayah lelele, ada dada baba baba Rian, Rian dada baba baba Rian, Rian dada baba baba Rian do ya, ayah lelele, ada dada Rian, Rian dada Rian. In the name of Jesus, Riando de Baba Baba Riando ya, Ayalele ha, Ande de Bariando de Baria, Ariando de Baba Baba Baya, Ande de Baba Baba Riando ya, Ayalele ha, Ayalele Riando ya, Ayalele ha, Ayalele Riando ya, Ande, Ayalele, Ande de Baria, Ariando de Baria, Ande de Baria, Maria, Ariando de, Ayalele de Baria, Ariando de Baba Riando de Baria, Ariando de ya, Ande de Baria, Maria, Ande de Baria, Ariando de Baria, Ariando de Baria, Ando Kato ya. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, we are praying in the name of Jesus. We pray that may the Lord intervene in our business. May the Lord intervene in our career, in our work. May the Lord intervene in our ministry and cause us to experience unlimited growth. In the name of Jesus, let's pray. Let's pray in the name of Jesus. In your life, pray the Lord intervene in my life, in my business, in my career, my work, whatever you do, man. Pray. That may the Lord cause you to experience the unlimited growth in the name of Jesus, Lord. In the name of Jesus, Riando Bakatoya, we pray, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, Lebran de Riando Kataya, we pray, oh Lord, I commit the church of Lord into your hands, oh Lord. I pray, Lord, Labrianda, cause us, oh Lord, to experience, oh Lord, unlimited growth in the name of Jesus. Pray, in your very life, pray, commit yourself. I pray to the Lord. The Lord calls me to experience unlimited growth in the name of Jesus. Riando de Briando Cato, yeah. Riando de Baba Baba Baba, Riando de Baba Baba Baba, Riando de Briando, Riando de Maria, Riando de Baba Baba Baba, Riando de Baba Baba, Riando de Maria, Riando de Briando Cato, yeah. I know the Baba Baba Baba, I know the Baba Baba, Riando de Maria. My Lord, my God, Jehovah, Lord, Lord Jehovah, my Lord, my God, our Lord, unlimited growth in the name of Jesus. Cause us, O Lord, to experience, O Lord, unlimited growth in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, Aria, Riando Rabacato, Riando Ribria, Edara Bababaya, and Rabariando Catoriane, in the name of Jesus, we pray, Lord, unlimited growth, Riando Rabacato, Holy Ghost, Riando Ribrian Locatoia, Riando Rababa Bavaria, Riando Rababa Baba, Riando Ribria, Riando Rababa, Helena Babarianda, and the Ribriando Riandoia, Ayana Baba Bavaria, Riando Ribrian Locatoia, and the Baba Bavariando, Riando de Briando, Ayaleleha, in the name of Jesus, Lariando de Bria, we pray, Lord, unlimited growth, Riando de Bria, cause us, O Lord, Spirit of God, cause us, O Lord, to experience, O Lord, unlimited growth, and Jehovah, Lord, for unlimited growth, in the name of Jesus, Lord, cause us to experience, Riando de Baca, Riando de Baba Baba, Riando de Riando de Bria. Riando de Briando, Riando de Baba Baba, Riando de Riando de Baba Baba, Riando de Riando de Baba Baba, Riando de Briando, Riando de Briando, Riando de Baba Baba, 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 Riando de Briando, Riando de Baba Baba, 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 Ri Unlimited growth in the name of Jesus. Riandara baba riandara neba in the name of Jesus. Riandara 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 Under Maria, Ariana, 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 we pray Lord on limited growth. Ariana, 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 Ariana,
In the name of Jesus, we are praying. In the name of Jesus, we pray that may the Lord build a wall of fire. Run, Abba, and may the Lord make our household a household of house of prayer, individual household, untouchable. In the name of Jesus, let's pray. Let's pray in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, the Lord build a wall of fire around us, O Lord. Make our household, make our lives, O Lord, untouchable. In the name of Jesus, arise, O Lord, and build a wall.
power around us, O Lord. A war of fire around your people. A war of fire around your church. And make us untouchable. In the name of Jesus. Riando Robo Kotoye. Riando Robarianda. Riando Robarianda. Riando Robarianda. Rabakatoye. Riando Robarianda. Riando Robarianda. Katoye. Ayalele. Hando Robaria. Riando Robarianda. Riando Robaba. Yande Riberia. Riando Robaba. Yande. And Riberia. And Robaba. Pray in the name of Jesus. Riando Robaba. Riando Robaba. Riando Robaya. And Ayalele. Hando Riberia. Ada Robaba. Riando Robaria. Ada Robariando. Yande. Ada Robariando. Yande. Ada Yanda Robariando. Ada Robariando. Riando. Yande. Ada Robaba. Ya ada apa dia hari anda ada beri anda dia hari anda ada beri ada beri anda ya hari anda ada apa ya hari anda ada beri anda kato ya in the name of Jesus hari anda ada beri anda ya dia hari ada beri anda ya hari anda ada beri anda hari anda ada beri anda hari ada beri anda ya hari ada beri anda ya hari ada apa ya hari ada beri anda hari ada beri hari anda ada beri hari anda ada apa hari anda ada beri hari anda ada apa hari anda ya Ariana Bariana, Yanda, Ada Baba Baba, Ada Baba Bariana de Bria, Riando Baba Bariana de Bria, Riando Baba Bariana, Ayala Hande de Bria, Riando Baba Bariana, in the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost, Riando de Briando Cato, pray Le Brianda, Yanda, Loda Brianda, hear the wall of fire around us, O Lord, Jehovah Lord, make us untouchable, untouchable, in the name of Jesus. Let the water of fire run this church, O Lord. Make this church untouchable. In the name of Jesus. Riando da baba baba ya. Ando da baba baba. Yandi di beria. Riando da baba baba. Riando da baya. Ayala la la. Ando da beria. Ada da da da. Ando da beria. Ando da baba baba. Riando. Ayala la la la. Baba beria. Ando da baba baba. Riando ya. Ayala la la la. Baba beria. Ayala la la la. Baba beria. Ando da baba baba. Riando. Ando da baba baba. Riando. Untouchable. Make your church untouchable in the name of Jesus. Riando baba baba baba, andara baba baba, andara baba baba, riando, riando baba riando, andara baba baba, andara baba baba, riando riando, andara baba, andara baba riando, ayala la la, riando riando, andara riando, riando, andara baba, andara riando, andara baba riando, riando riando, ayala la la, andara baba riando, ayala la la, andara riando. Under the Untouchable Lord, nothing down here. Riando Rubayanda, Ayaleleha, and anybody under. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Riando Rababa, Marianda, Riando Rababa, Marianda, Ariando Rababa, Mario, Ariando Rabarianda, Rabario, Ayalele Honda, Rabario, Ayalele Honda, Rabario, Ayalele Honda, Rabario, Ayalele. Hundred of a year, I had a little hundred of a year, Riando, I had a little, 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 I In the name of Jesus, Riandolo, Riando, Katoya, in the name of Jesus, Ariando, 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 of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we pray in our last prayer. We are praying in the name of Jesus, the Lord, arise and empower us to fulfill our destiny in the name of Jesus. Let's pray, the Lord, arise and empower us to fulfill our destiny in the name of Jesus. Let's pray in the name of Jesus. Lord, empower us to fulfill our destiny in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Riando Cato destiny in the name of Jesus. Empower your people, Lord, to fulfill their destiny in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, to fulfill our destiny. Empower us, O Lord, to fulfill our destiny in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, Riando Baba, 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 Baba, Riando Baba, 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 Riando Baba, Baba, Riando Baba, 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 Riando Baba, 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 Riando Baba, 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 Riando Baba, 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 Riando Baba, 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 Riando Baba, 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 Riando Baba, Riando Baba, 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 Riando Baba, 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 Riando Baba, 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 Riando Baba, Baba, Riando Baba, Riando Baba, Riando Riando Baba, Baba, Riando Baba, Riando Baba, Baba, Riando Baba, 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 Riando Baba, Baba, Riando Baba, Baba, Riando 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 Baba, in the name of Jesus, Riando Baba, Baba, Riando Baba, Baba, Riando Baba, Baba, Riando Baba, Riando Baba, 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 Riando Baba, Riando Baba, Baba, in the name of Jesus, and the Baba, Lord, we pray, Lord, empower us, Lord, empower us, Lord, to fulfill, Lord, our destiny, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Riando Bacato, empower your people, Lord, to fulfill, Lord, your God-given destiny, in the name of Jesus, Riando Bacato, Riando Baba, Baba, Riando, Riando Baba, Riando, Ayalele, Hunter, Riando, and then Baba, Baba, Riando, and Riando Cato, and Riando, and Riando Baba, Baba, Riando, and Baba, in the name of Jesus, Riando Baba, Riando Baba, Riando Cato, Riando Baba, Baba, Riando Baba, Baba, in the name of Jesus, Riando Baba, Baba, Yandia, in the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost, Riando, 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 Baba, Baba, Riando, Baba, Baba, Riando da bayanda. Ailelelele handa ya. In the name of Jesus. Riando da baba. Riando da baba baba. Riando da baba baba. Riando. Riando da baba baba. Riando ya. In the name of Jesus. Lebrandiri riando katoya. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus, I want us to thank God, bless the name of the Lord, thank God, yes, Lord, for answering prayer, thank God for answering prayer.
Thank you for divine
strength. Bless his name, bless the name of the Lord, thank God for answering prayer. Bless the Briando Kata, bless the name, check, bless the name of the Lord. The Lord has been good, has been good, has been good. The Lord has answered our prayer. Just open your mouth and thank God. Open your mouth, bless the name of the Lord, give God praise. Thank God tonight, thank God tonight. Bible says that he's a prayer answering God. That is all flesh come before him and come to him. Lord has answered our prayer tonight because the ears of the Lord has been opened for the prayer of the saints. Bible said whatever that was spoken into his ears, that is what he's going to do. Tonight we have engaged our God, our Father. Intervene. He has involved himself in our affairs. And the Lord has come in. He has changed any stubborn situation. That the Lord has changed it for our favor. The Lord has done it for our favor. The Lord has proved his mighty in his supremacy over every situation for our favor. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my God. Oh Lord, my God. Oh Lord, my God. Lebriando de Bicatoya. Oh Lord, my God. Lebriando Catoya. In the name of Jesus. Lebriando de Briando Catoya. The Lord, my God. The Lord, my God. He has changed. He has done things for our favor. Thank him. Thank him. Bless the name of the Lord. Give him praise. Give him praise. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Lord, we bless you. Lord, we bless you. We give you praise. We give you praise. We thank you tonight. We thank you tonight. We thank you tonight. May your name be glorified. May your name be exalted, O Lord. We bless your holy name. We bless you, Lord. We bless you. We bless you. We give you glory. We thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord. Let's share a word of prayer. Father, we thank you tonight. We bless your name. Thank you, O Lord Jehovah, Lord. For your encounter with us tonight. I continue to pray, committing your people into your hands. And I pray that, Lord, you arise, O Lord Jehovah, and empower your people, O Lord, to fulfill our destinies in the name of Jesus. And I pray that, Lord, arise and build a wall of fire around us. The Lord, nobody, no one can touch us, touch our family, touch our house, touch our homes, touch your church in the name of Jesus. And I pray the Lord you intervene for the favor of your people. Open more doors, more opportunities in the name of Jesus. Bless your people, bless the work of their hands, Lord. Arise, O Lord, as you are the one that provides seed for the sower. I pray, O Lord, for provision and the multiplication of your seed in the life of your people, so that you increase the harvest of your people in the name of Jesus. Bless you, Lord. Bless your people. Bless their outgoing. Bless their incoming. In the name of Jesus, wipe away every tear, put laughter in their mouth, put testimony in their mouth so the Lord, they will come here in your presence and they will testify to your glory in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
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 Let's share the grace. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. God bless you so much for coming, and God bless you those online. God bless you so much for being part of what we are doing here. And Sunday we come in to church, God willing. I want you to prepare yourself as you come in prayer, and everything, and your offering, everything. Just prepare yourself and come with an expectation. Come with an expectation that you come in to meet God. And Sunday is our youth connect, that we're giving the youth, the youth are taking over the service. They are the people that are going to take over from us. So we're preparing them in everything. So Sunday is the youth connect and youth take over Sunday. So the youth are going to do everything Sunday. I want you to come with preparation, come with an expectation, and come and meet God. I believe that God is going to use them to be a blessing to us. So come with an expectation. God bless you so much for coming. Good night, everyone.